two. So we've first started by opening our hip flexors, but now we are going to focus on lengthening our hamstrings, and we're going to do that individually, one by one. So Nat is going to start by doing a forward fold. So you want to make sure that you're squeezing the muscles just above your knees, giving them a nice little squeeze. And don't worry about the roll down, as long as you come into your forward fold position. But as you can see, Nat demonstrated a nice roll down technique where you're just gently rolling the spine. So he's folded here. And then what he's going to do is he's going to transfer his weight onto one foot and let his hands come closer towards the ground.
Do I take this foot off?
So for the next part, you've got it right. You have to take your back foot off, and you can use it to balance behind you, roughly about here. Oof. See, as you can see, Nat is already feeling an intense stretch in that leg. So you want to make sure, as you can see, that his hips are in line with his bottom foot. And he's really focusing on keeping that leg as straight as possible. Can I get you to quickly come out and then turn around so that I can, so that they can see the straight leg on the other side? So, a leg before, rolls forwards nice and slowly. Takes a moment, lets his hand come onto the floor, transfers his weight onto one foot, and then as you can see, his hip is directly making a nice straight line. Really thinking about squeezing that muscle here. As you can see, it's very, very small movement, but it will be quite intense. You can start by doing 3 sets of 10 seconds, and if that's okay, then 3 sets of 20 seconds, and if that's okay, then 3 sets of 30 seconds. So this should really help you lengthen out your hamstring in preparation for doing any splits.
If that's a bit severe, if it feels like a bit too much, is it useful to put your hands on some books or something?
Yes, you can even do it with your hands on your sofa, depending on how difficult you find it to reach the ground. So yes, you can find any sort of raised platform to rest your hands on. So there we have it, the single leg forward fold. Ta-da! Ta-da!